Well, it is no secret that we love our pets here at WKYC and especially here on Front Row. And since Jimmy and I are already at home, we figured over the next few Fridays, why don't we introduce you to our furry family members? So let's get started with Jimmy.
Hi, everybody. I wanted to introduce parts of the Donovan family that haven't been on the show yet, so we're going to put them on a Friday. Why not? Okay, this is the newest member of our family, and so I want everybody to meet Mabel. This is Mabel. Mabel is a Bernedoodle, and she's a rescue. She's 6 months old, and she's been with us for 2 weeks. So a Bernedoodle is a Bernese Mountain Dog and a poodle. And she is really gorgeous and doing really, really well out here on the farm. And so we're thrilled to have her. And she joins her good friend, and there he is, Hank. Hank's been with us now for a year and a half. He's 3 years old. He's also a rescue and just the greatest guy in the world. And they love romping around here. And Mabel and Hank have become really good friends. Hank's a little afraid of the camera, okay? But those are our two buddies out here, Mabel and Hank. And we're really happy to welcome Mabel to the family and to Front Row. Get in here and stop being camera shy. He actually likes the camera guy pretty good. All right, that's it from this end. Let's send it over to Sarah.